Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching me from. I welcome you to Zibeji's blog and thank you for watching my video. Thank you for connecting to this channel. If you're new here, kindly subscribe, like, and share this video. So today, our gist today is going to be the new changes on about the Deeper Life Church. The new churches that has been happening in the Deeper Life Church, as if you notice, there are some changes that happened in this year, and I'll be analyzing it in this video, and I'll call it the unforgettable things Pastor Kumuli has changed in Deeper Life Church this year. Okay, so if you don't know, Pastor Kumuli is the founder of Deeper Christian Life Ministry, known as the Deeper Life Bible Church. Okay, and the church started 1973 with about 15 members, and it has grown to one of the largest church in the world. Okay, so in one of his sermon, Pastor Kumuli said he is not afraid of anything except the judgment of God. He said all doctrine of the world will be crapped, leaving only the true word of God to stand on. Now, let's look at some changes that we've observed in Deeper Life Bible Church recently. Number one, he invited, one of the changes in the recent invitation of the gospel artist to the church crusade as guest speaker, right? Normally they don't invite guest artists, they don't invite outsiders to the church, but it's that he invited the guest speaker. You would agree with me that this trend never happened years ago. It started when the church announced that the American multi-award-winning gospel music artist Dion Mell will minister in Enugu during Divine Touch for Total Freedom Global Crusade that took place some weeks ago. This attracted many controversies about the church, which once condemned the use of television for its member. Do you remember that? I can remember those days. I used to have some friends then. They are from the church and they don't watch TV. They come, they don't watch TV. Okay, are you in support of that? Again, the church invited Nigeria multi award winner gospel artist Nathan Obasi to be part of the crusade. Who will be invited next? We don't know. So another thing they used here, which amazed a lot of people, was that they used luxuries. And you know, the second change that was noticed was the use of luxurious car. Pastor William commonly trended on social media after he arrived Abuja in private jet and limousine car. Some people wondered why the general superintendent would use luxury cars after terming them worldly things. You know, we should just enjoy this life. This life is so short because everything in this world is just vanity. We're not taking anything to heaven. All we just need to do is we need to give our life to Christ, do the work of Christ, and have a Christ-like attitude. Let's have Jesus' attitude in us. Okay, so that, and spread the gospel to the world. Let's do what God wants us to do, because everything in this world, no matter what, all the wealth, they are all vanity. Okay, so thank you for watching. Why not communicate in the comment section your mind? Are you happy with the change of Deeper Life Church? Let's communicate in the section, and don't forget to like, share, and comment in the comment section. So see you in my next video.